staring at a silhouette mannequin, friends with shadows on my wall. All night, hearing voices telling me that I should get some sleep, because tomorrow
sa inyo ay yung song na Unwell na kinanta ng Matchbox 20. Bale, itong tuturo ko sa inyo guys ay ito yung part 1 ng Unwell, kasi yung intro nito na naririnig natin ay gagawin nating part 2. Bale, itong part 1 ay pwedeng-pwede sa mga beginners. At sa part 2 natin ituturo guys yung kanyang intro. Pero dito sa part 1 natin ay yung intro na gagamitin natin ay yung mga chords lang at i-strumin natin. Okay, simulan agad natin. Ang mga chords niya ay dito sa intro ay 4. Ito, chord ng G, C, E minor, at D. Bali, ganito. Yun, di ba? Tapos, verse tayo agad, guys. Ang chords niya ay ito.
All day, staring at the ceiling, making friends with shadows on my wall. All night, hearing voices telling me that I should get some sleep, because tomorrow,
okay, ang chords niya ay chord ng C, tapos D.
All day.
Yun, mabilis ka lang maglilipat dito guys ha.
All day.
Then G.
Staring at the ceiling filled with shadows on my wall.
E minor. Tapos repeat mo lang yun.
All night, hearing voices telling me.
Tapos dito sa C ay medyo magtatagal tayo dito guys, ay 4 counts.
That I should get some sleep, because
tapos dito sa D ay ganun ulit, magtatagal din ulit. 4 counts ulit.
Get some sleep, because tomorrow might be good for something.
Okay, nakuha guys, ulitin natin yung unang verse.
All day, staring at the ceiling, shadows on my wall. All night, hearing voices telling me that I should get some sleep, because tomorrow might be good for something.
Tapos refrain. Apat lang yung chords ng refrain guys. B minor, C, G, D.
Feeling like I'm headed for a break down, and I don't know why.
Okay, simple lang, di ba? Okay, pagsamahin natin yung verse tapos yung refrain. Okay, sabayan niyo ako guys ha, para hindi tayo maka-copyright. Okay ba? Tapos yung chorus niya guys ay ito.
Right now you can't tell, but stay a while and maybe you'll see.
Kaya ang chords nun guys ay G, C, E minor, tapos D. Panoorin nyo mabuti dito guys ha, kasi medyo parang malilito kayo dito. Kasi merong part ng chorus na parang part na rin ng kanyang verse. Okay, papaliwanag natin yan. Dito guys ay diba nagtapos sa D? Think of me and how I used to be. Yung how I used to be ay parang magsisimula ka na sa kanyang second verse. To be me. Yun, diba? Kanina yung unang verse ay nagsimula tayo sa chord ng C tapos D. O, parang ganun din yun. To be me. Tapos diretso sa G. Yun, nandun yung pattern niya guys ha. Diba? Nag-gets nyo naman siguro.
Right now you don't care, but soon enough you're gonna think of me. How are you?
Ito na.
To be me.
Okay, second verse.
Talking to myself and pardon, dodging glances on.
Tapos second refrain ulit.
Something wrong with me. Out of all the hour thing, somehow I lost my mind.
Chorus ulit. Diretso dun guys, dun sa kanyang bridge. Ang chords lang naman nun ay chord ng C. E minor. Two times yun. Tapos C, then D. Natin yung bridge. Sana may natutunan kayo. At hanggang sa muli, bye-bye.